Today, my garden is a mess. Not sure what's going on today, but it is a mess. There's sweet potatoes. Looking forward to look at this. I think they need to come out really soon. This melon, oh yeah. This voluntary squash or something. I fruit it. So I think I'm gonna have at the end some fruit from this one. Yeah. See what happens. There's another female in there. Hopefully it fruits. Have some maicito dulce, son, for the sofrito. Peppers. They're looking so good still. Hopefully we can have another harvest today or tomorrow. I don't know what happened this year, but there's sweet potatoes everywhere. Voluntary sweet potatoes in the compost beans or piles. And some voluntary tomatoes too. I don't think they're gonna fruit, but just in case. Some potatoes that were sprouting in my kitchen. The fig, still not fruiting. Well, I'm not sure if it's gonna fruit, but it's gonna be late this season. And the beets. Woohoo! I think we're gonna have beets this autumn. I transplanted all the flowers, voluntary flowers that were in my growing beds. Yeah, they need to be outside of my growing beds. Hopefully they can get to something before it gets too cold. And then the banana trees. Again, I have to do something with my garden. It is a mess. That's all for today.